Chocolate is scrunchious when it crunches. That's why I love Nestle Crunch.